This is the only way that I will ever freeze leftover crab meat. I go ahead and just make crab dip. It freezes so well, and it's pretty simple to make. And when I take it out, the crab meat's not mushy or anything like that. And who doesn't love crab dip on a nice winter's day? So it's a pretty standard crab dip. Mix all those ingredients together, fold in that jumbo lump, and there you go. Put it in the freezer for a later time.